Hi, I'm Daniel Zengel with PRP Labs, and today I'm going to be talking about Vacutainers and why they should not be used to make PRP. So first of all, what is a Vacutainer? These are test tubes made by Becton Dickinson, also known as BD, and Vacutainers come in many different styles. These are yellow top Vacutainers. They have an ACDA solution. You'll see all different color Vacutainers. They have some with red tops, some with tiger tops. All the different colors indicate a different purpose for the Vacutainer. However, none of the Vacutainers are suitable for making PRP. And there's two main reasons why that is. The first reason is that all Vacutainers contain endotoxins. And you don't need to take my word for it. You can look this up right on BD's website. If you look at the frequently asked questions section on BD.com, you'll see the fifth question down asks, are BD Vacutainer blood collection tubes endotoxin free? And the answer is a very unequivocal no. BD does not claim that any of the Vacutainer blood collection tubes are endotoxin free. All right, so that's number one, and that really should be enough reason not to use a Vacutainer to make PRP. You do not want to inject endotoxins into your patients. And that should be enough of a reason for just about anyone. But in case you needed another reason not to use Vacutainers to make PRP, keep this in mind. Vacutainers are not FDA cleared to make PRP. These are class one medical devices. And if you were to look on the FDA's website at the Vacutainer product code, you'll see that these are intended for general chemistry and testing purposes. So if you want to put your patient's blood in a Vacutainer to run some labs, maybe see what their iron levels are, maybe see how much vitamin D they have in their blood, that'd be a great use for a Vacutainer. But these are not cleared by the FDA to hold any liquid that's going to be injected back into a patient, and that includes PRP. So the equipment that we sell on our website on prplabs.com is FDA cleared. We sell class 2 medical devices that have a specific product code set by the FDA for making PRP. So our equipment is safe, it doesn't have endotoxins, it's legal because it's FDA cleared for making PRP, and you couldn't say either of those things about Vacutainers. So don't use Vacutainers to make PRP, don't inject your patients with endotoxins, and don't put your medical license at risk by using a product that is not FDA cleared for that purpose. If you're interested in getting PRP equipment that is FDA cleared, that's going to be safe and effective for your patients, you can reach out to us on prplabs.com. Thanks.